Captain Frederick Gideon. He was a British soldier during the Revolution.
You must be Peter Locke.
I've been trying to find out more about it. Josh Bennett.
Nina Locke.
The keys and everything we've ever done together with them, it's just gonna be gone.
We thought after you become an adult, you forget.
We found a way to remember.
We made a key.
When we opened the door, there were these bullets, pieces of metal that could be melted down and turned into another key.
The keys are made from the same stuff as demons.
Soon enough, we'll have the only key that we need.
Gabe is Dodge. And Eden's a demon.
That's not possible.
He threw Dodge into the black door.
It wasn't Dodge!
But then who was it?
Ellie?
What is this?
This has to end.
Let me go!
A key turns both ways. We just need to make a new key that unlocks a demon from the soul. Ah! The only shot we get at this.
We could be so happy together, Tyler.
Jackie!
You could have had everything.
Let me go!
Where's Ellie?
You've got the identity key? Your birthday is coming up, and next time we see you, you won't remember the keys or anything about them.
That's my choice.
Mom, I want to give you a gift. Something that I think will make you happy.
Captain Frederick Gideon.